Okay, brother and sister around the world, this is one of the most wonderful story I love to share with you. This is the image of soldier appear in the sky. The Almighty God allowed them to appear in the sky to remind us, all of us, to thankful the Almighty God Jesus Christ, and also to thankful all the soldier. They live and die for you and me to live, you know. And take a look at this. This is the image of soldier up here in the sky. And you see, this is the helmet, and this is the eye, damaged eye, this is damaged nose, this is damaged skin, and this is damaged lip and mouth, you know. They die, and now they appear in the sky. And I turn this way, you may see more detail. You see, this is the image of soldier. Take a look at this. Helmet, eye, the broken nose, got cut and bent the other side, skin burned, lip and the mouth is damaged because of the bomb gun, you know. And this is, you know, the neck, the shirt or something, you know. What do you see? The soldier. But therefore, when you look this side, you can see this is the big dragon with the fire come out from the mouth. This is, you see the dragon head? You see the dragon head right here? You see that? Open mouth, the fire come out from the mouth, and this is the nose of the dragon, the eye of the dragon, the neck of the dragon, the body, and this is the wing of the dragon. The dragon of God. Good dragon. And also the face of soldier appear in the sky. You know, when you turn this, you know, either way I can see the face of dragon and the face of soldier. The Almighty God allowed them to appear in the sky, you know, to warning you and me about the end, you know, coming soon. And all we need to do is repent our sin and turn ourselves to the Holy God, Jesus Christ, before too late. And here, I make the color black and white so you may see more detail. Can you tell? You see that? A black and white color. See? And this is the original color right here. This is a black and white color. And now I turn this way, you see this is a dragon, big dragon of God. Why they appear in the sky? They do have power from the Holy God, Jesus Christ, give them to warning you and me to repent our sin. Remember, we do have more than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world need to know about this warning. So all leaders around the world are the rich, you know, and all the media, and you know, all the politics, and all, you know, your gangster of Communist Party, and all your gangster of the Overreact Freedom Party, you know, and all of your gangster of the terrorists, you better repent your sin and, you know, deliver this important message to your follower, your group, you know, your gangster. In other words, you all must repent your sin at the same time. You know, deliver this important message to everyone in the world to know as soon as possible. This calling in to all leaders around the world and all the every group leader and to all of the rich and selfish and to all of the rich people, you know, and all of the sinner and to all of the religious leader and to all the media. You must, you know, help me to help you to deliver this important message from the Almighty God to everyone in the world to know as soon as possible. So get on the website, facegodjesuschrist.com. Learn at the same time, help me to deliver this important message right away. www.facegodjesuschrist.com. Learn and deliver this important message to everyone in the world to know as soon as possible. Please do not delay anymore, because, you know, we running out of time. Okay? This is no joke, you know that. This is no joke. Take a look at the face of Jesus. This is no joke. Take a look at the face of Sosa. This is no joke. This is no joke, brothers and sisters around the world. This is no joke. They live and die for you and me to live. There are millions of them. And they do have the power the Almighty God gives to them. So don't mess around with them, because, you know, there were no reason to. And also we cannot mess around with them, because, you know, those who mess around with them will be destroyed. I tell you, this is no joke. So, you know exactly what you need to do. Get on the website, learn. At the same time, help me to deliver this important message. Remember, this is, you know, serious warning from the Almighty God. Tell me to tell you, not to talk to you, but to telling you, to remind you that you all need to repent your sin and turn yourself to the Holy God, Jesus Christ, now and forever. And this is the address to contact me. Faith God, Jesus Christ, 12273 Golden West Street, Street number 203, Westminster, California, 92683. Okay, here we go. This is the address. Contact me. Okay? And of course, check and money order, please send to Faith God Jesus Christ Ministry. 13372 Golden West Street, Street 205, Westminster, California, 92683. Thank you for your time. Thank you. You see that? This is no joke. You see that? Sosa appear in the sky, warning. Good warning. Remember, we're facing the end of time right now. That's why, you know, the Holy God, Jesus Christ, and souls are appearing in the sky, and many more miracles appear in the sky, performed by the power of the Almighty God, Jesus Christ, to warning to every one of us about the end begin. You and me will be faced many problems in the world, and also bigger disaster coming also. Human being, if we not be careful, we will facing World War III. I'm talking about the heat of the nuclear. I'm talking about the heat of the sun. I'm talking about the heat of the universe. And I'm talking about the heat of the asteroid. And I'm talking about the heat of our sin build up like fire and will destroy us. That's why this image appeared in the sky by the power of the Almighty God performed. And this is the image of Jesus Christ. And this is the image of Satan. This is the image of Jesus Christ. Make the color darker, you see? This is no joke. That's why, you know, this image appeared in the sky to warning to all nations. So please, brother and sister around the world, take it serious. Stop digging the trash no more. Please help me to help you to deliver this important message to all the brother and sister around the world to know as soon as possible. So please get on the website, copy this image of Jesus Christ, and image of soldier, you know. Image of the line of Judah, you know. Passing around. And also healing music also on our website. Wonderful healing music also. You know, copy this image, you know, and put it in your home, give to your friend, and put it in your office to remind about the Holy God, Jesus Christ, last warning to all nations, you know. Copy image of souls up here in the sky also to remind us that they live and die for us to live better. And most important is the image of the Holy God Jesus Christ, the Almighty. The Holy God Jesus Christ need to be in your home, in your office. Okay? And this is the address to contact me. After you copy this image and copy healing music, please send me check or money order to Faith God Jesus Christ Ministry. 13372 Golden West Street, Street number 205, Westminster, California, 92683. Okay? I need all of the help to deliver this important message to everyone in the world to know as soon as possible. So please help me to help you to get the job done. You know, I've been waiting for leaders around the world to help me because they supposed to help me to help them to deliver this important message, you know, to the whole world, to everyone in the world to know. But so far, leaders around the world, they didn't help me at all. I don't know why, you know. I think I know why. I told you already, but I mean, I don't know why they, you know, keep denying the Holy God, Jesus Christ, calling them. You know, why they keep denying the spiritual soldier calling them. I mean, this is ridiculous. This is no joke, because you know, we cannot run away forever, because take a look at this. The Holy God Jesus Christ appeared in the sky. And the Holy God Jesus Christ allows million of spiritual souls appear in the sky to calling us, to warning us. This is a wonderful warning. You know, I mean, we cannot run away from this message forever. Thank you for your time. This is Brother Jimmy, the prophet of God. And remember, we do have more than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world need to know about this wonderful warning. Remember, we are one big family with more than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world need to know about this wonderful warning from the Almighty God. So please, my brother and sister around the world, do not delay anymore. Please help me to help you to deliver this important message from the Almighty God to everyone in the world to know as soon as possible. This is the Lion of Judah, the Father Lion, protected baby lion. The Father Lion is the Holy God, Jesus Christ. The baby lion is you and me and your children. Of course, you need to see the original color. Of course, we do have proof in our website called faithgodjesuschrist.com. And also, all of this original image, God banner, already registered in U.S. Congress Public Library at Washington, D.C. Okay, this is no joke, you know that. Because, you know, of course we must have the original color, and also this is true story. We must have the original color before we can make the color darker or lighter or change in any different color. And you know, we live in the country that the technology is top in the line. We live in the USA. You know, this is no lie, no joke. This is a real image called God's banner appear in the sky, performed by the Almighty God, Jesus Christ. Appear in the sky, you know, and I'm the one who captured this. And right now, you know, it's in U.S. Congress Public Library for many years now. I mean, from, you know, August 29, 2009, after I captured the image of the Holy God, Jesus Christ, you know, and, you know, I already registered in the U.S. Congress Public Library at Washington, D.C. And as you know, if I'm lying about this, you know, probably I already in jail, you know, because the FBI, the CIA, or the law enforcement, you know, and, you know, all of the agency, you know, around the world, they find out because they do have the technology to find out if it is the true or the lie. And they all know this is the true. You know, cannot, you know, because human technology cannot create this kind of image appear in the sky. Like why 100 mile and long 100 mile appear in the sky, you know? And when I captured this, I lit a small group of people pray outside open door. And after I pray, we pray, and the image of God banner start appear in the sky, you know? And we all have witness, and, you know, and the fact is, my job is the most important job in the world right now is to deliver the wonderful gift, wonderful warning from the Almighty God to all the brothers and sisters around the world to know as soon as possible. And remember, we do have more than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world need to know about this. You know, so that means, you know, all of you out there, if you help me to deliver this important message to the world, that means you are working for the Almighty God, Jesus Christ. And you working for the wonderful mission of the Almighty God called the Faith God, Jesus Christ Ministry. And you remember, the Almighty God, Jesus Christ, pay you, you know, and pay me for this. I mean, you know, who am I? Who are you to pay me? We have got nothing. Remember that. You know, the payoff is the Almighty God pay you and pay me. Of those who, you know, work for Him, the Almighty God, Jesus Christ. So this is the wonderful work, and this is the most important work, you know, from time to time. I would say, for the time being right now, I'm not talking about after, you know, Jesus appear from heaven to earth. You know, that's you know, of course, he the one, you know, control everything. I'm talking about from now to the day he appear from heaven to earth. This is the most important job. And this is the most important work of human being on earth right now, is to deliver this important message to every home in the world, to everyone in the world to know as soon as possible. Thank you for your time, my dear brother and sister around the world. Please help me to help you to get the job done. And remember, Brother Jimmy, I am the prophet of God, and I am your brother, and I love you all. Everyone on the earth, I love you all. I don't care what you do in the past, who you are, what you are. One thing I know is I love you all, and I know for sure that you are my brother and you are my sisters, and I love you. Again, Happy New Year, 2015. Face God, Jesus Christ, as soon as possible. And do He work. His work is wonderful. He's calling you. All of you, remember that. Thank you for your time.
My dear brother and sister around the world, my name is Brother Jimmy. I am the prophet of God.